In the currency quadrant, taking a look at the December euro currency, which hit a new low, lowest level since July of 2020, got hit today on the lows. That's 112.54 and a quarter. And that was down over 1%, 1.08% to be exact from yesterday's settlement. We got a little of that back in toward the close today, but still finished down about a half of 1%. And on the high, 113.77 and a half, right equal to yesterday's settlement. So basically an open and a down day all day long. Little bit of a move toward yesterday's settlement or in the early going. We actually opened lower, gapped lower, and then filled the gap exactly and then fell the rest of the day. So lowest level since July of 2020 on the lows. Finished a very slow or downward moving week for the euro currency. Now, a lot of it has to do with the new wave of COVID-19 cases that has hit the EU. The Netherlands and Austria have announced new lockdown measures, partial in Austria, pretty rigid in Austria and partial in the Netherlands. Germany hit a new record high for cases. In Belgium, new COVID measures mandating work from home and indoor mask usage have been announced. Netherlands had more than 20,000 new cases reported on Wednesday. That was a new record for them for the third day in a row. And in France, where a fifth wave of the pandemic is now underway, the number of new cases topped 20,000 on Wednesday as well. That's a level not reached since August 25th. So again, it's another spike in cases. And this is causing a little bit of a flight out of the European currency, some of it actually going into U.S. tech stocks as the NASDAQ goes to new all-time highs. If you remember during the pandemic, because of the work-from-home phenomenon, tech stocks were kind of a safe haven. It's where people went to sort of hide from the carnage in other assets. We're not quite seeing that carnage yet. The S&P was higher today as well, but we are seeing a sell-off in the euro currency due to this. Now, in terms of data, FX volumes may be low next week because of the Thanksgiving holiday, but there is data to watch. We've got EU flash consumer confidence for November. We've got EU and Germany market November flash readings for manufacturing, composite, and services PMI. We've also got the German business confidence index. So it could turn around if the data is good, but the COVID story, definitely the lockdowns, are in the headlines, getting that euro currency sold off.